Topic is Introduction to Community Pharmacy. Have you heard this term earlier? Anyone? Gupta ji?
Community pharmacy, sir. No, sir.
Community pharmacy, किसी और ने सुना है कभी? चलिए, we will see what is community pharmacy. These are the content we will study in this topic. Definition, community pharmacy practice, ethics involved in community pharmacy. Communication skill of clinical pharmacist or community pharmacist and pharmacy design that we studied in hospital pharmacy also, but that is within a hospital. Now we are studying the design of community pharmacy. A pharmacy is the health profession that likes the health sciences, that link the health sciences and chemical sciences. Here it is a link between the physician and patient and physician and drug and drug and patient. That is a pharmacist is a link, or community pharmacy is a link in between the health sciences and chemical sciences. It is charged with the ensuring the safe and effective use of pharmaceutical drugs. By this definition, you can easily understand what is the pharmacy and community pharmacy. Pharmacy practice includes compounding, dispensing, clinical services, reviewing medication for safety and efficacy. Pharmacist having rights to review the medication or review the prescription as per the condition of patient or history of patient or effect on the patient of that particular medication, he can review by the considering safety and efficacy. Providing drug information. He is also providing the drug information to the patient or to the society regarding the new drug or regarding the prescription. Pharmacists, therefore, are the expert on the drug therapy and are primary health professionals who optimize the medication used to provide patient with the positive health outcomes. Now, pharmacy, chemist, drug store. The pharmacy, community pharmacy, may be 140 to 160 square feet, or it's greater than that. And country to country, it's differ the size of retail shop and wholesale shop and hospital pharmacy shop. Retail shop of medicine, here the selling of medicine, selling of herbs and equipments or health practice devices. The pharmacist practice in a variety of area including the retail, hospital, clinical, clinics, drug industry, etc. This pharmacist practice, pharmacist appointed in a hospital for the distribution of drug, for the pharmacy work, and in society also, in industry also, pharmacist appointed for various services. Pharmacists can be specialized in various area of practice such as hematology, infectious disease, drug information, etc. Pharmacy field include community pharmacy, hospital pharmacy may have more complex clinical medication management. Here we can understand or we can see the drug interaction, effectiveness, compliance in a hospital and patient, include more specialized medication, unit dose, complex process, etc. These earlier in previous chapter we studied adverse drug reaction, that is also looking by the pharmacist, and it directly inform back to the physician regarding the prescription, regarding the drug interaction or drug adverse reaction. Now clinical pharmacy, it is direct patient care service in a hospital and clinic. Compounding of number four, compounding pharmacy, here preparing drug in a new version, manufacture mixing strength of drugs in a hospital of community pharmacy found at community or hospital pharmacy. That compounding practice is not going nowadays in practice because majority of drug or active ingredient, they are coming in the form of suitable doses form. So that is a part of community pharmacy, or that is a part of practice of pharmacists, but nowadays all drugs is coming in a suitable doses form. There is no need to make or prepare a solution particular for the serving the patient. Now consultant pharmacy focus more on medication regimen, elderly people at homes. Regimen means the prescription which is prescribed by the physician to the patient in continuous or long treatment. Internet pharmacy, online services with the lower cost, with valid prescription, youth and control drugs, that is also important thing, because some prohibited drugs are available, and some steroidal drugs are available in a pharmacy, and we can't give that medication in the as OTC form to the public. So valid prescription is required, and online services also needed valid prescription. Similarly, veterinary pharmacy also included, and military pharmacy, that is you can see in this military hospitals and military drug distribution system in a their health care unit. Now next is nuclear pharmacy, that is focus on preparing radioactive material, needed special training, no direct interaction with a patient. In this case, pharmacist directly involved the radiation therapy, but he is taking care of the radioactive materials which is applied on a patient, but not directly interact or not directly contact with a particular pharmacist. So these are the fields where pharmacist is working. This is a last topic of our first unit. In first session, we will cover first and second unit. Students, they recently joined this lecture. They must know we are having sessional examination in this month only. So be prepared for that, and first and second unit will come Please, Mayank Mahale, please mute your mic. Now, future of pharmacy. Pharmacists become more integral within the healthcare system, paying attention towards the patient health, general wellness, counseling, and drug related matter. My request you to please, if you have pen and paper, then write down some points that is I am telling you, and that will help you in examination, as well as if you got online examination, that question may be in multiple choice. If you got a theoretical paper, then you have to write some points that will help you. Now, next point is medication therapy management, MTM. That here, teaching clinical services that pharmacists can provide for patient to increase patient outcome and decrease cost of healthcare system. Here, pharmacists play an important role to deliver the pharmacy services or health services to the patient or to the society. They have given some examples of their pharmacists working in Australia, Australian government, for conducting the comprehensive home medicine review that also doing by the pharmacists in UK. Pharmacists get additional training for the handling the health services, and in USA, PharmD and 2-year residency residency for the pharmacists. They are having right to write the prescription. Only physician only diagnose the disease, and prescription writing is a part of pharmacist. That is in practice in USA. Students, please mute your mic. Now, community pharmacy. Community pharmacy is a healthcare facility that emphasizes providing pharmaceutical services to a specific community. It dispenses medicine and typically involves a registered pharmacist. So that is one term coming in this definition, is registered pharmacist. Now, registered pharmacist is the pharmacist who completed his course and registered to the state pharmacy council, and his name is enrolled in a first register of pharmacists. Now, pharmacy automation involves the mechanical process of handling and distribution of medication. A community pharmacist is responsible for the dispensing and distribution of medicine. They work to legal and ethical guideline to ensure the correct medication, safe supply of medical product, even OTC also, to the general public. Pharmacists also providing the advice and information regarding the drug. That is a part of community pharmacy, and pharmacists are doing this job in daily basis. Number of students, or you also going to the medical shop or some pharmacy shop, you can see he will advise you, he will write the some instruction on the paper, on the envelope where he is keeping the medicine. You have to take this medicine in 3 times in a day, or 2 times in a day, or with milk or without milk. Please close your camera. Now, next slide is some pharmacists will offer specialist health check such as blood pressure monitoring and diabetes screening. That is, in previous slide, I told you, UK government providing some necessary training to the pharmacists to check some more reports of patients like blood pressure, diabetes, and some analysis also. Some just like oximeter and glucometer and this blood pressure monitoring device, weight, and this type of things doing by the pharmacist after getting the some special training. Pharmacists can't form business partnership with physician, but we can see in daily practice some pharmacists, they are opening the shop side by the physician or nursing home or the hospital by the consulting with that particular doctor. That is in a practice nowadays. The prescribing and dispensing of functions of physicians, pharmacists emphasize the difference in a control of each or medication. Now, pharmaceutical care. Now, definition of pharmaceutical care here. The responsible provision of drug therapy for a purpose of achieving definite outcomes of the improve a patient quality life. That is a main goal or aim or particular job of pharmaceutical care. That responsible provision of drug therapy to the purpose of achieving definite outcomes to that improve a patient quality life. Now, one more important thing that is comes under the community pharmacy, that is drug information. Nowadays, you are saying the various drug, medicaments, immune booster drugs are available in the pharmacy shop for to work or to fight against the COVID. That information also providing by the pharmacist to the patient that these medicines are the immunoboosters. Or if that is comes under the OTC, you can take that one, like some vitamin C or zinc tablets or some other herbal drugs. That information or any new drugs coming in a market that is related with or relevant with the society, that information also available with a pharmacist, and pharmacists must be aware about that particular information. So this pharmacist job is not that much easy to handle the society or handle the people or handle the public, handle the patient. He must aware the latest things is going on in a society. And he must aware also to the society. Drug information, here pre-packaged medicines contain written inserts giving detail, the instruction for their use. Some leaflets also available in the pharmacy shop or particular box of that particular drug or in the carton of that particular drug. In that instructions are written, and that instruction also in mentioned in a prescription written by the physician. The pharmacist compete with over source of advice and information such as doctors, and the media and the community. The open and wide availability of alternative source of advice and information also be available. Just like Drug Today magazine, Pharma Pulse magazine, and Sims and Mims magazine must be available in the pharmacy shop or pharmacy center to provide the information to the general public. Now, similarly, ensure the individual patient information requirements are made, tailoring return information to the patient. This is also part of pharmacy. Rajni, band kariye beta apna mic. Now, legislation, that is an important thing. Earlier I told you, pharmacists practicing at the pharmacy are registered with a registering body. Process of community pharmacy practice is controlled by the legislation. The legislation is classified the medicine according to category of medicine that may be sold from the outlet, such as drug store, not only the pharmacy. That is also regulated by the some legislation. The category of medicines that may sold after being recommended by the pharmacist means some category of drugs which is recommended by the pharmacist that you can sold, or some category of drug which required the prescription which is written by the physician, or instruction of physician also required for the some category of drug. A category of medicines that are controlled, example fentanyl or methadone, that is habit forming drugs, that is also taking the care, lot of care by handling this type of medicine or giving to the patient. Pharmacy service must be available for 24 hours 7 days in a week. Stores are issued for night time service and for service on the public holiday also. That is some drugs in Bhopal also you can see that are open for some medical shops that are open for 24 hours 7 days including holidays. Now, action of community pharmacists in society. Community pharmacists are doing or involved in a buying of medicine, storage of medicine. If you have pen and paper, please note down. Buying of medicine, storage of medicine in appropriate condition, temperature, humidity, cleanliness, stock monitoring, etc. Dispensing of medicine, compounding and ensuring the quality of compounded product, that is also part of our job of pharmacist. Patient medication, review, advise patient on use of medicines and participate in the adverse drug reaction reporting. Ensuring the rational and safe use of medicine by the patient. Now, next slide. Monitoring of self-care, responding to the symptoms and identifying cases, orienting referral. Similarly, point of care testing, health promotion and promotion of healthy lifestyle like nutrition, physical activity, smoking, cessation and some other practices. Practicing, participating in the National Health Services Scheme to provide the social pharmacy services. Just like in India, National Health Services, just the number of drugs which are giving under the National Health Services, like tuberculosis medicine, that is directly given to the patient by the health service personals, like ASHA Karyakarta and local pharmacist, particular area or particular health center personals, they are delivering to the patient directly. They are not giving the entire medication to the patient. And similarly, some leprosy drugs also giving to the patient by direct observation, that is DOTS therapy or MDT, multi-drug treatment therapy. These are practicing in India. And some family planning devices also distributing by the under the National Health Scheme to the general public. Now, other responsibilities, that is nutritional supplement, foods, especially foods, colostomy, hair and urinary incontinence devices, disability, mobility aids, wheelchairs, walking aids, oxygen supplies, ventilation equipments, veterinary medicine also is a part of or responsibility of community pharmacist. Now, counseling and responsibility of community pharmacist. Now, counseling, that is drug-related problems, proper use, prescribed medication, immunization schedule, that is informed to the pharmacist, informed to the general public or a particular patient. These information should be a display in a pharmacy in a proper place. Now, pharmaco epidemiology, post-marketing phase of clinical trials of drug which concerned with a new drug safety after marking, when new drugs are coming in a market, that is the process of or that is the duty of clinical pharmacist or community pharmacist to inform the general public. Nowadays, some vaccines are coming for to fight against the COVID-19. That is also a duty of pharmacists to inform the general public they are visiting in their pharmacy shop. Now, may involve in the control of disease by making community aware through the counseling. Just like we can say corona, AIDS, TB, hepatitis, etc. Encouraging the patient to prevent themselves from the various chronic disease by using proven techniques, preservation, decrease the risk of stroke by controlling the BP, regular intake of prescribed medicine, that is quitting the smoking and alcohol, increase the some physical activity, and lowering the cholesterol intake by advise them to change the daily life or daily practice and take care of personal health. Now, next point is may involve in the patient health education through the use of pamphlets and bulletins. That pamphlets and bulletins also available in that particular pharmacy to for the general distribution of the public or patient, they are coming or they are visiting to the particular shop. providing counseling to the pregnant ladies about the material and the child health, family planning, management of pregnancy, diet chart, guiding of parents for the protection of child against the disease by the proper immunization schedule. These thing also be communicated to the general public or society. Next is, may guide the patient about the nutrition intake according to their requirement or their disease condition or disease state of the patient. Now, next is, community pharmacists can make community aware about the environmental health like foodborne disease, carcinogenic materials, use of carcinogenic materials, etc. Similarly, they provide the counseling to the persons involved in alcoholism, smoking, cessation, and the drug abuse. They are patient or society personnel. They directly involved in this. That is the duty of community pharmacists to aware them regarding their side effects or regarding their bad effects. Now, this is a summary of area where the pharmacist can involve the public health through the community pharmacy. Now, the time is very less, only 1 minute is there. So, just if you can take the pick of that particular, you can take a screenshot also. Our lecture will be closed within a minute. So, these are the points. Drug and nutrition counseling, use of OTC and prescribed medicine, family planning, pregnancy and infant care, immunization, that is very important. Indradhanush is going on in India. That is a broad immunization program run by the central government, Ministry of Health. Sexual transmitted disease counseling, that is STD, and toxic agent control, health and safety parameters, control of the accidental injuries, prevention of smoking, alcoholism, and drug abuse, environmental protection, weight control program, poisoning, and cancer detection. These are the things clinical pharmacists go through. The now, dear student, today's lecture is this much. Now, first unit is over. You study well and properly make notes of this particular subject, or just write down the points of that particular chapter wise, and you can apply the